Mead defeat CSK by 37 runs. Become first team to win 100 IPL matches. Mumbai Indians defeated Chennai Super Kings by 37 runs on Wednesday to become the first team to win 100 matches, including one via super over. In Indian Premier League, the defeat was Chennai Super Kings' first in IPL 2019 after winning three consecutive matches. Chennai Super Kings follow Mumbai Indians with 93 victories in Indian Premier League. Windies won 2016 World T20 after final over Reed 6-6-6-6, needing 19 runs in the last over. Carlos Brathwaite smashed Ben Stokes' first four deliveries for successive sixes as Windies defeated England in the World T20 final on April 3, 2016. Before the four sixes in the final, Brathwaite had hit three sixes in seven T20s. His last over assault helped Windies become the first team to win two World T20s. All 11 New Zealand players were once awarded Man of the Match. The entire New Zealand team was once given the Man of the Match award after the adjudicator declined to pick out in any individual in an ODI against Windies on April 3, 1996. Among those awarded were three players who neither scored in double digits nor bowled. NZ defended 158 runs by bowling out Windies for 154 in 49.1 overs. What is workload? Kapil Devon, workload management of Indian pacers, talking about workload management of Indian pacers. Former India captain Kapil Dev said that we are making a big issue out of it. What is workload? Menit Khanna Haina, Kraap Menad Bhi Nahan Karoj. He added, this comes after various former players called for workload management of Indian pacers in the IPL 2019 ahead of the World Cup. Royal Challengers Bangalore are running out of time. Ashish Nehra following RCB's fourth straight defeat in IPL 2019. The team's bowling coach Ashish Nehra said that the team is running out of time. If you keep winning small moments, then only you will win matches, he added. In IPL, we've seen teams needing six wins to qualify and they qualify and go on to win the tournament, he further said.